Alright. It's been a hell of a storm so far.
Alright, let's try it again. Today, shut up, citizen. Shut up.
ROE is fighting.
Keep your mouth shut.
Collateral damage, and we lose, even if we meet our objective.
We need to be the driver.
Get in that.
One of the wanted war criminals is still in town. Find him. Take him alive if possible.
Let's go. Fucking striker. The A-10 is going down yet again in the perpetual motion machine of this ArmA 2.
We have fresh intel on those captured doctors and pilot. Can you look into it?
Sir, I really sympathize with the captives. I'd like to try freeing them myself, citizen. Over.
Good job. Job's yours. We'll assign other units to cover down on your current mission.
Alright. Let's find a place where I shop at the guards. And maybe we can do that again. Not sure where that was. Over here-ish? Over there. That's gonna make my life more difficult. Alright. Gunner seat. Let's see. Yep, that was here. Alright. That one. Hello, rocket launcher. That one. I think that's all we're gonna get from that. Oh no, there's that one. Every little bit helps. Alright, back to driver's seat. I got the descent view for once.
Machine gun.
No.
Missile. Cannon.
There we go.
Dreamboat enemy, medium range.
Just shoot them. APC, probably. That sounds like an APC. God damn it. Meanwhile, our gunner is taking care of a defunct tank.
Citizen to all units. It's been a hell of a storm so far, but that's only the eye. Today, we either make it or break it.
Shut the fuck up.
ROE is fighting. Too much collateral damage, and we lose, even if we meet our objective. Also, Colonel Aziz, one of the wanted war criminals, is still in town. Find him. Take him alive if possible, but if you can't,
get in that.
It's better we have a course. You know, stay sharp, and God bless you. Out.
Standing by. Alright, you heard the man
or what?
Stay sharp.
Waiting.
Standing by.
Alright, back to this. The A-10 is making another spectacular dive, this time. Good. Don't know where, even.
Hit man, citizen. We have fresh intel on those captured doctors and pilot. Can you look into it?
Yes, yeah,
sir. I really sympathize with the captives. I'd like to try freeing them myself, citizen. Over.
Good job. Job's yours. We'll assign other units to cover down on your current mission.
our seat. Zoom in. There we go. One shot, one kill. Sniper IFV. Oh. There we go. There we go.
10 o'clock, enemy APC.
Where? Don't really see it. Oh, there we go. There we go. Got the APC as well. Well, so anyone else I can nab? See someone out there. All right, no longer a threat. It's probably all
Ford.
We can do. All right, and I have to get back to the driver's seat because, of course, I did. Celebrate the occasion of us making it out here alive. I will actually save the game, goddammit. It's the one save we can make, but I'm just tired of repeating this bit. Do we see any enemy positions out there? No, we do not. That's a good thing. Alright. Back in the driver's seat. I don't think we can get through here.
Enemy for 100 meters.
Nope.
Enemy man for 50 meters.
Alright, well then, disembark.
All, disembark.
Roger. Ready. Standing by.
10 o'clock. Enemy close.
1 o'clock. Enemy tank 100 meters. 7.
Three, driver, get in that tank.
Roger.
We'll leave our medic in the back.
1 o'clock, enemy close. Waiting.
Enemy machine gun. 12 o'clock, 50 meters.
Scratch one.
The hell is going on there?
Six, move 50 meters, 7 o'clock.
Solid copy.
Fuck is going on?
Enemy close. Standing by. Target eliminated. Need help. Five is dead.
Shit. Alright. Three, disembark.
Three, disembark.
Roger.
Three,
heal that.
Crewman.
That sounds like one of ours, though, so that's fine. Oh. Shit. God damn it. This is hard. Alright. How about we think maybe a little tactically? I will get out. And I'll make my way over here.
10 o'clock. Enemy close.
Oh, fuck. I thought we killed that guy from afar. God damn it. Try it again. Come on. Come on.
O'clock. Enemy close.
Enemy man front 100 meters. Oh.
9 o'clock. Enemy missile sold close.
All right, so far so good.
Twelve o'clock. Enemy tank 100 meters.
Walk. Jesus, what's going on out there? Okay.
10 o'clock. Enemy man close.
Shit, no kidding. Hi. Alright, because they took out that tank over there, so we got some company all of a sudden.
Enemy close.
All right. Reload. See another one out there. Can't really.
Enemy man. 12 o'clock. 50 meters.
The hell? What the hell happened there? Fuck. I just died spontaneously. Jeez. Alright, let's do it again.
Ten o'clock. Enemy APC. Close.
Really? Fuck. I guess the annoying thing is that you don't know whether you're shooting in the bloody cover next to you with this, but... Alright. Well, I'm doing it a little iffy anyway, so whatever. Because this time around, I was shooting first. I was just hitting the staircase in front of me instead of the actual enemy. Which I don't think is something that will happen. Do I have
9
grenades?
Enemy close.
I do not have grenades. X. Whoa there.
11 o'clock. Enemy medium range.
Scratch one.
Sounds like one of ours, hopefully. Alright. So... nothing there. Ah, fuck!
12 o'clock. Enemy map. 50 meters.
Found one.
1 o'clock. Enemy map. 100 meters.
That's just our shadow down there. Hi, shadow. But we got... we got fucked up. But we can walk, so that's okay.
Enemy man, 1 o'clock, 200 meters.
Just not sure who shot at me. Try this again.
Two, three. Dismount.
Roger.
Up two, goddammit.
Ready.
Two, driver. Get in that.
Tank.
Roger.
Three, dismount.
Roger. Waiting. Ready. Taking fire.
The hell?
12 o'clock, enemy man, close. 1 o'clock, enemy tank, half a click.
Three, heal that
man.
Four, disembark.
Roger.
Four, commander.
Get in that
tank.
Waiting.
1 o'clock, enemy man, 50 meters.
God damn it. I am confused. Not sure what the hell is going on, but there's something going on outside, I think, is basically the problem, and we're just getting shot by those. I mean, there's this tank here. Let's take a tour. God damn it, Gunner. What the fuck is wrong with you?
12 o'clock, enemy medium range. 9 o'clock, enemy close. Enemy man, 10 o'clock, 50 meters. 11 o'clock, enemy man, close. Enemy truck, right, 1 click. Enemy vehicle, 9 o'clock, 50 meters.
Go.
Ford.
Yeah, I honestly don't understand why he's not actually fucking doing what I'm telling him to do, because we definitely have a driver set up. So he's sitting in the driving position and just ignoring me. Thanks. Guess I'll take this route. Whatever. Thought there was someone out here.
6 o'clock, enemy APC, 100 meters.
Just smoke him, damn it. Okay, these guys are dead. So is that guy.
Rear 100 meters.
Try and sneak up, and we'll see what's going on there. Don't see any enemy troops. There's that guy.
Missile soldiers, history.
All right. So far, so good. Okay, we see a soldier up there. There's no one up here. What I wanted to try is this. All right, we got him. The other side as well, though. So maybe the best idea would be to actually go around. Can I open these doors? Yes, I can. Don't see anyone out there. Okay, careful now. So he took one down from there, there should be one over there as well. There we go.
One of them, enemy man, 50 meters.
Alright, that one's down. Oh, we got hit by a ricochet, that's what it was. Fuck. And obviously it happened again just now. So... there's one just above us. Pretty sure. Oh, hello.
Enemy man left 50 meters.
Not sure what to do about him. I guess if we went over there, maybe we could have a shot at him, but... to the walls, just in case. That's a striker. Alright.
Hitman, citizen. There's an SUV near
3 o'clock. Enemy close.
We believe our citizens is inside. We must have slipped through. Anyway, secure the site. We're sending a chopper to eliminate it. Citizen out.
I don't think we'll catch him. I'm concentrating on these POWs for now.
Enemy man, 9 o'clock, 50 meters.
Hitman to citizen. Sir, I've got some bad news. We just found the bodies of people from Mohican. Two women and the Czech doc. Transmitting grid coordinates, over.
Fuck.
Citizen, damn, we're late. The hostages are dead.
Together, stay on your objective, Hitman. Citizen out.
Copy that, citizen. Hitman out.
So I guess we should do that quickly as well. Well, I'm honestly not sure what to do about this, because I can't bloody just enter here and take all these guys out. There's no other way to get here as well, I think. Although, actually, we could. Alright, let's try it again. Assuming they're not already dead at this point.
Enemy APC left 100 meters.
Tentacle.
Enemy man close. Enemy man left 50 meters.
Alright, so assuming they're not dead yet, they should be safe. Because right now there's no one else there to kill them, right? Makes sense. Down, 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 down.
8 o'clock. Enemy missile soldier. 100 meters.
I thought there was one there, but I guess I'm wrong. Yeah, they're still alive. All right.
12 o'clock. Enemy close.
Shit. Fuck. All right. But I think I've got a modus operandi now, so let's try it out. It's gonna be tough though, still. We still have to clear that building. And if we arrive and they're dead now, then the game's just fucking with us.
9 o'clock. Enemy APC. 100 meters. Down.
There we go. Now we'll take that scenic route. Gunner, that's how you do it. Right, back to driver's seat. Because I think it might be a little easier to take out some of the guards.
9 o'clock, enemy close.
Didn't see anybody up there. So some on the way back, but no problem. There might be someone up here still. There we go. I think I got him. And unfortunately I can't very well try that on those guys. But I can get out. Fuck! Because I... God damn it. All because I had to stop the goddamn Bradley from following me around. God damn it. Fuck. Never mind, maybe I'll do it from here then. I don't know. But I won't take out the tank anyway, so might as well.
Enemy APC left 100 meters.
There we go.
11 o'clock. Enemy man close.
What? I think you shouldn't be asking. I have no idea where that came from. Hello, that's your leg.
8 o'clock. Enemy unknown close.
Alright, pretty sure he's dead. Now we're wounded.
Eleven o'clock. Enemy machine gun close.
There we go, three in the crotch.
Enemy man front 50 meters.
Honestly not sure how I'm supposed to have done this mission on first attempt. Well, maybe if I'm smarter. God damn it. Fuck! I knew he's there. I was just... Oh, god damn it. I was just leaning in to catch him. But he had me... Fuck. Should have used the grenade. I suspect. Well, whatever. Let's try not to get shot this time around. Just do things slowly.
Enemy APC left 100 meters. Enemy man 50 meters.
Right, let's actually check if those guys are still alive, because I'm having doubts. Fuck! That's an APC, I think. We're just gonna be doing this forever. Fuck. Come on. Come on, game. Come on. You can do it. I wonder if I could... That would be cool, if I could do that, but I don't think I have an angle. Nope. Pretty much just don't. I can get that guy though. I can get out.
All, stop. Enemy APC left 100 meters. Enemy man 50 meters.
Whoa there. Something blew up. Heard that, right? There's no one there. Can see. Why am I lugging this rocket with me, though? Don't know what that sounds like. Alright, they're still alive. That tank is down. Saw somebody running out there just a second ago. So much shaking. All right. I can proceed with the building, I'm pretty sure. So let's try not to die. There we go, one down.
One o'clock, enemy close.
Two down. Sure, there's one upstairs over there. Oh! All right. There's one up there. I guess we're better off going from the other side. Was named at me. Okay, those are Bradleys in the background, that's fine. All right. And I think there's one more above me. Reload. Fuck. Oh, hello. So there's two of you. The one above me, we'll just have to engage from this direction. At least I don't know how to do it any other way. Hello. The hell this leads. Sorry, where the hell does this lead? There we go, proper grammar. In the midst of combat. We could circumvent the whole thing, I think. Or is it just a minute?
Man, citizen, there's an SUV near your position. We believe Aziz is inside. He must have slipped through. Anyway, secure the site. We're sending a chopper to eliminate him. Citizen out.
Could it be that when this message is conveyed, the POWs are already dead? Just randomly? Well, we know for a fact there's no one there to kill them. We also know for a fact that we should hurry. Okay, these are all dead. Maybe there's no one there. Looks like it.
Here! We are here!
Okay, stay down. We're US Army. Are there any more guards around here?
Those you killed were the only ones who didn't run. Oh God, it's so good to hear some English again.
So good to see you all in one piece. Everyone thought you were all dead.
Yep, we were all dead.
No wonder. They almost killed us several times.
They were treating us quite well, but still, it was terrible.
We're so happy you found us. God knows what more they had for us.
Amanda Citizen, we found three, say again, three of the MIAs from Mohican, none wounded. Need immediate evac for three people. Over.
Hard to believe,
okay, we're happy
too. Outstanding news,
now I need to make a phone call.
Rescue will be inbound momentarily. Any intel on that Air Force guy? Over.
Negative, but I'll keep looking. Alright, you just stay here. Rescue team is on its way to extract you. You'll be safe.
Alright. Well, we've got done a bit. Can put some shots into those infantrymen and help out. Alright. Anyway, let's get back and do our job, whatever it was. What are we supposed to do? This. Eliminate Aziz. He's in the villa, alright. And also Scud launchers. Okay, we can get down there. Well, let's go for Aziz then, I suppose. Guys, I did it! I did it! Now I'll drive. That's the villa, I suppose. I don't remember this mission, to be honest, so maybe I haven't played it? Or maybe I've just completely erased it from my mind after the trauma and the Bradley drive-in. Whoa there!
Enemy
Fuck, didn't even manage to give them the order to disembark, alright. Fine game, fine. We'll be doing this again now. Come on. I was shooting at something, wasn't I? Well, whatever. What? The fuck? Didn't I kill everybody? God damn it. God damn it, game. Alright. Keep calm.
12 o'clock. Enemy unknown. Medium range.
Yeah, they're behaving differently after the save, so whatever. I see. Ah, goddammit. Looks like a BMP or something is out there and just waiting around for us. So, well, there's two ways down. Also, we have a MAWS still. That thing on our back. MAAWS. There we go, got one. I shall withdraw this direction then. That's great though, that route was perfectly safe when we started. Now it's not. Back into Bradley. To the driver's seat. So how do we approach this? I guess we could try and take out the Scud first or something. And then go around for the villa. Because it's on the way. That's fine. The ArmA is not very smart when it comes to infantry engaging tanks. I blow off some wheels from a Scud. There we go. Scud git. That was pretty simple. Maybe we'll do another one. No, let's try and get the Z's. Maybe on foot. Aziz is about half a click away from us, this direction. So technically we should be able to fire at the villa from here. Get out then.
9 o'clock. Man, medium range.
Alright, let's have six.
Six, dismount.
Roger.
Six, driver.
Get in that
tank.
Standing by. Roger.
Four, disembark.
Roger.
Four,
gunner.
Get in that
tank.
Waiting.
Standing by.
They can be responsible for that. And.
Waiting.
All, stop.
Roger.
And we can try and figure out what that whole situation out there is. There's a guard tower. We know for a fact they're shooting missiles at us. Got them trees. We'll probably send a grenade down there. I'd like to know whether there's anybody there first.
Hitman, this is Citizen. Be advised, we've lost Madman. Repeat, we've lost Madman. Out.
Well, whatever. Can't do everything, right? I can't single-handedly save all the POWs and topple a regime, so let's just take care of the scuds and see what happens next. Driver seat. We will go over there. Where is over there? It's north... northwest, I suppose.
Pocket that. AP, no target.
Pocket that.
Tank,
that.
Two.
Seven.
No target.
Tank. That's one of ours, though, so that's fine. Our tanks, we don't need to attack, I think. Right. So, make a hole. Around. All right. Driver seat right. That scud is down. It is most definitely down. What's the last one? The last one is just straight west from us. Okay. Ow. Come on, Scud Launcher. Where are you? Maybe we can see it. Let's not die instantly, though. We didn't get a save in a while. Oh, hello, soldier. Sorry, coming through, coming through. Over there looks like that might be a spot. Oh, fuck.
What a cool enemy machine gun, 100 meters.
Alright. God damn it. Alright, so let's do it quickly. Let's just concentrate on the Scud Launcher. I don't think we can get Z's that quickly. Yeah, so just in and out. Actually, no, fuck you. Nobody cares about you. The Scud launchers are possibly much more vital than Aziz. Go, 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 go. And we'll not do it at a leisurely pace now, we'll just do it quickly. We know that there's not really anything that can hurt us there, so... yeah, just in and out quickly. Ow. Didn't mean to do that, sorry, sorry. Property damage. I was supposed to be quick. Why is my mouse moving my tank? There we go. That was the problem. So that's fucking about. And if Aziz is still there when I'm done with the Scud launchers, then we'll go after Aziz, and if not, then fuck it. Pretty sure there's another mission where we have another chance of catching Aziz. And anyway, like I said, I'm not here to affect regime change single-handedly. I am here to... something or other. Striker out there. Drifting there, Bradley. And it was somewhere here. There's gonna be a bigger building. And there it is. To the gunner seat. And Scud launcher is here. Alright. The driver's seat, and now we go. Right somewhere. Anywhere pretty much. So we're getting to that big building over there, so we need to get through these little hamlets. Whatever, compounds, I don't know what they're called. Well, probably not called compounds. There by the hangar. Drifting? Why are we the only ones taking care of the Scud launchers anyway? Alright, it's behind that building, so I guess we can go here. So I guess we need to be careful on the last one. God damn it. Sorry for the quality of this mission. I am just not feeling it, I suppose. I mean, there's absolutely no way I can rely on AI to do anything for me, so I basically have to Rambo this mission. And there's all kinds of time delay things that I need to figure the fuck out. Well, I suppose if I didn't actually go after the POWs, I could just clear the scud launchers fairly quickly and perhaps even catch Aziz, but whatever. Worry about that later. Fuck. Alright. How about we go for the left ones first? That might lose us some valuable time. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you.
Scratch one.
Yeah. Three even. Get down there, get down there, get down there. Come on. Get a move on. Go. Let's try it again. Can't even fucking rely on AI to. Goddamn, operate the cannon, cause what the fuck? Not to man those positions. And I don't know if I have time to just reposition them, which is what I did the first time when we ran out of time, right? Basically what happened is we need to get one of them out of the tank and back into the tank and then it would be fine. Goddammit, game. Where's that tank?
Enemy tank, front 200 meters. Enemy car, 2 o'clock, one click.
Goddammit. Alright, there's something out there that we should worry about. Supposedly? No, I guess not. Alright. To the driver's seat. And the hell is that scud launcher? Over there? Yep, found it. Hello. Got all of them. All right.
Sir, we just neutralized the scud launchers. Over.
Citizen copies, all scuds dead. Good work. Citizen out.
That Let's go for Aziz then. It's a click now, but maybe we'll make it. I doubt it, but we'll try. It kind of depends whether it's... Whatever. We'll get away. We're out of here. It's fine. Just kind of need to... Okay.
Kingman, this is Citizen.
Yeah, whatever.
Six, dismount.
We've lost men. Roger, repeat. We've lost men. Out.
Six, gunner. Get in that tank.
Roger.
Well, whatever. We did accomplish certain things anyway. I think that's 17 minutes. Wow. I played this for an hour, almost 2 hours. Like an hour 45 minutes, hour 50 minutes, I suppose. Killed a bunch of stuff. Killed a civilian UAZ. I don't even know when, but whatever. And we managed to kill some Scud launchers and save the POWs, which I think is the important bit. Aziz can wait. And so can you. See you guys next time.